I am going to be making a decision around probably after the first of the year about whether I'm going to run again or not. I will have to be convinced that I have a very clear vision with an agenda of what I think needs to be done, and that I have the experience and know-how to lead not just those who agree with me, but those who disagree with me, to try to achieve those goals. And that's a very serious undertaking. So obviously I'm thinking about it, but I have not made a decision yet.